Yeah, it's not getting the water, we know much about that.
Hey, baby, come here.
Yeah.
Mom, do you stop being a courier? Back out with some money.
Ready here, first night.
I'm having a heart attack.
Keep looking at the water, guys.
Did you see when you're flying right by me? I was like, what?
Really?
Now, this light here, you get to see how clear the water actually is.
Wow.
There's a kitty.
And although it is fresh water, it does rise and fall with the rise and fall of the tide of the ocean. Right now, I can tell you the tide is high because my mortar vessel up there in the middle is completely underwater.
Oh, yeah.
If the tide was low, the rim of the bowl would be out of the water.
Look at the kitty.
Next slide here, guys.
Oh, wow.
Now, this is what it would look like if you had it in your backyard. And the white stuff you see floating on top of the water there, that is actually calcium.
Oh, okay.
And it will eventually sink to the bottom of the lake, forming a sandy silt. That's why we ask that you don't get into the water because it'll make it look all milky. Next slide here, guys. With that one there now, you get to see the reflection of the ceiling.
Oh, yeah.
And this last light now, it is going to get a bit dark, but if you stoop down, you can get an idea of how far back the lake actually goes.
Okay, then.
Ready here? One, two, three. You guys want to get a little bit closer down there? Alright, go for it.
Oh my gosh.
We go to that point there, we take a left, and we go about another 400 feet in before we come to a dead end.
Wow.
So that first trail that we were walking on is directly above this lake.
Wow.
Are you kidding?
A lot of them is light colors, right, like the Bellagio. It's like the light show. I'm like, okay.
No, well,
where's the casino?
Yeah, separate. Have some sort of.
Walking with us?
No, while we're sitting here, we have climbed this water a few times because it would take us about 20 minutes to get back to the edge.